We did this for a show.
Very, very sorry. And I want to apologize to all the rescue workers out there and the people that got involved, the community.